Hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back. I hope you all are doing really, really well today. And this is a new video where I'll be recreating some of the photos of my favorite Aisha Ahmed. She's so pretty and you can't deny to this. And I probably think that if I couldn't create it as good as hers, so just don't hate me, okay? It's just a try. Okay, fine. So why I chose Aisha Ahmed, because she does very less of makeup and stuff, and I don't know how to do most of the makeup. So like now I have just applied a lip balm and she just matches my vibe of wearing white and black the most, so I chose her. So let's get started. This is my outfit. Okay, fine, let's get going. Okay, let's start. Okay, so we are done with our first picture. Let's move on to the second one. So this is the second location where we'll be clicking picture. It's on my bed and my hair has been so bad. I haven't combed it because most of her pictures which I selected, she has messy hair. So my hairs are already messy, so I didn't even try to like tame them. Okay, never mind. And she was wearing a white full sweatshirt in this, but I don't have white full sweatshirt, so I'm doing it with half white t-shirt. I hope that much you will give me, you know, pardon me for that. Okay, fine, let's move on. Yeah, hi guys, this is the second day of me recreating Aisha's looks, and today I recreated one of her most beautiful picture which I found, which like according to me that's so pretty. I tried to recreate it. I know it won't look at as it is, but I tried my best. And most of all, most difficult thing in that was she was wearing a dark red lipstick, which I feel, I don't know why, because of the community or the society, but I feel that I don't look good, but the pictures turn out to be so great. Have a look. And then the second picture is also from the same post of hers. And then third, which I recreated today, is another one. Okay, so let's get going and have a look at the pictures, guys. Don't miss it. It's really, really nice and I'm happy. Actually, I stood in the sunshine for so long. Never mind. Just have a look. नेक्स्ट वी वेंट आउट एंड आउट उसके मेजर शूट्स आउटडोर थे, तो एक टेरेस पे फोटो थी लाइक दिस एंड आई कुडन फाइंड अ गुड टेरेस लाइक दैट, सो आई टुक अ पिक्चर लाइक दिस. आई होप इट्स गुड, नॉट लाइक दैट, बट आई होप इट्स गुड. देन नेक्स्ट पिक्चर वॉज हर्स standing outside near a wall and facing the sunlight. And भाई इतनी तेज sunshine थी बाहर, मेरा पूरा मुंह लगभग जलने वाला लग रहा था, but still I tried and the outcome was really good. It wasn't like hers, but my own pictures came very nicely. So okay, and there was one more picture which she, you know, took. It was a selfie which she took while going out, but recently I didn't go out and I also had to shoot this video, so I took that selfie in my house itself, in my car. So I didn't took that selfie as it is, like in the car with that yellow dim light. I took it in my room with that Fuji filter, like as she used it. So that is little different. Rest all the pictures are same. Have a look. And yeah guys, this is all for today, and show some love to this picture. And of course, if you want me to recreate any other famous celebrities pictures or some outfit ideas, then surely let me know down in the comment section. I will try to make it. And yeah, and which picture was your favorite out of everything, do let me know in the comment section. And okay, fine, now what else I should say, just like, comment, share and subscribe. I love you all. Bye.